Everyone, Trout Flights here. I'm on Big Cottonwood Creek today, just kind of fishing close to home. It's gonna be a lot of little fish, but hopefully the fishing's fast. Stay tuned. All right, I've got my little X-caddis tied on. Let's see if we can move some fish here. There we go. It's actually not a bad brown for this little creek. Nice on the X-caddis. There we go. Another brownie. Nice brown. Pretty two decent little fish for this stream so far. There we go. Little guy. All right, we've got a nice little pool here that's, I see a fish actually sitting right on the edge there. This is going to be almost impossible to get a fly casted into here though. Maybe I can bow and arrow cast. It's a pretty decent little fish. Let's see. Haven't spooked him yet. See if we can get a bow and arrow cast in here. He took it. Oh! No! It's a brook trout, I think. He's still sitting there. See if it'll take again. You guys see him? He's just chilling right there. Doesn't even care that I'm 3 feet away from him. This step should spook him. Nope, still sitting there. All right, I'm on a new section because I went through like a 50 or 60 yard stretch through nice water and didn't get any to come up. So I'm pretty sure there was a guy in front of me. There were a couple cars in the same pullout I was in. So I dropped a little bit lower. Not many cars around here. So maybe we can get into a few more. Another guy. There we go. It's another decent brown for Big Cottonwood Creek. There we go. Nice. Excatus. There we go. Grounds in here are healthy. Yep. The little guy is pulling it out. About as small as you get. One.